There are over 100 of us now. We've started work clearing out the old palace, and soon construction will begin on a city around the base of the mountain. The Japanese built a cargo holding system here years ago that we've gotten up and running again. Matthias claims we're building in honor of the Sun Queen, like some ancient Egyptian monument, but it's obvious what's going on here. Matthias is stalling for time. This massive project is just to keep them distracted, even with the rituals and storms and rampant killing. It's only a matter of time before they turn against him. And when they do, I'll be ready to take control.
Another sacrifice. My God, what's driven them to this?
She's just one girl! That one girl is kicking our ass!
Just keep at it, alright?
All right,
we can catch her!
Jammed. going on? How can they live like this?
Where they are, get up here and we'll get them out together.
I can't climb up there from here.
Ah, damn it. Well, they got some kind of setup for hauling cargo. Maybe you can use it to come around the other side.
All right, I'm on my way.
of your teeth, Lara! Give them hell!
Oh no. I'll make them pay.